Okay, welcome. It's actually episode number four. Ooh! Welcome back. So, about the Rolling Hills. So, episode number four. I should start over here. And apparently I gotta play as Mario. So, but still though. Yes. Yes. Bam! Is the next one over here? Coins! Phew! And I almost fell. Really? Yes. And then they can go, if you have a combo about how many enemies is you probably end up venting them. If you actually have a combo, you actually have more points. Oh my God, yes. Yes. Ooh. These enemies actually got combos in their face though. Bam. Mushroom? I don't need that. Booyah! So now about the level, it's 100% complete. Oh my god. Eight 80,000 points on that one. Yes. Double cherry pass them, so by all means, by how much? Why is there a rash on the head? Is that on me? At least two of them. In any case, though, I should definitely keep one, at least one cat over there. Yes! Bam, how about that? How about this? Yes! Come on, really? So, you know we need only 4, we actually have 5. Bam!
Whew!
That's a range of at least 50,000. Wow, almost 60,000 actually. Oh my god. Wow. Seriously? Why? That's gonna take me at least 2 runs in this weapon and finish my 100%. Ultimately, it's not going to get everything done. Oh my god, like, he's actually invisible? It makes it incredibly hard. Bam! Defeated in the first attempt.
Yes!
We finally have it 100% complete. How about this? Oh no.
Yes.
Well, how about this now, though? Oh. Phew. What was this? Oh, that was close. In any case, though, subscribe for more.